morning from London. I kind of lost my voice last weekend at a music festival, but it will be okay. We just got here. We just checked in at our hotel room at the Citizen M Tower of London, and it's about 12 p.m. right now. We took a shower, and we're about to head out for the Barclaycard British Summertime Music Festival. If you don't know what it is, it's just a music festival happening in Hyde Park in London at the beginning of July, and tonight Justin Bieber will be there for his Purpose Tour, so I'm really happy and excited. It starts at 1 p.m., so we're about to go, and we should get there around that time. So we just got out of Justin's concert, and as you can tell, my voice is even worse than it was before. It was a lot of fun, probably one of my favorite concerts so far, but we're really tired, so we're just gonna head to bed now, and I'll see you guys tomorrow. Wanted to go to Shake Shack since we've left the US, and now we're there, but we're kind of scared.
but now we're scared because he has such high expectations, but we're not sure it's gonna taste good.
Is it the same? Is it good?
J'espère que vous avez aimé cette vidéo. Si c'est le cas, n'oubliez pas de liker et commenter. Et n'oubliez pas de vous abonner à ma chaîne. Et je vous vois la semaine prochaine pour une nouvelle vidéo.
C'était pas ça.
Bye.